Can we sharpen a cookie into a knife? Let's find out.
Let's start by sanding the edge. Now let's use a bit of flame to treat the edge.
We'll just melt some of the sugars to harden it. We'll start on 1000 grit, now 3000. Next up is 6000. We'll finish on 8000. Finally, let's drop the edge. Sounds good. Let's try the tomato cut test. Seems to sort of work.
So obviously the cookie knife isn't really going to make a home in your kitchen, but it's still very cool. Yum, yum.